haven't got an economic policy, they've got political policy to drive most people back on their knees and have the country run by a handful of their friends. That's what it's all about, is to try and blame those who are the victims of their system. And there's no truth whatever in what they say.
dismantle the welfare system.
Prostitution.